Well, welcome to Marine Connection. My name is Damien. We're at the water today, and we're going to be showing you another boat by Marine Connection. This is a 2003 concept, 30-foot center console Cuddy, and it's powered by a pair of Mercury 225 OptiMax motors. Now, our service department has done a mechanical inspection, checked the lower units, compressions and whatnot. Everything has checked out fine. We're going to be taking the boat out for a quick spin, but before we do that, what we're going to do is just go over the top side of the boat, show you some of the features on it, and well, then we'll take it out, show you how well she performs. So, starting at the back of the boat, Constant normally puts their Armstrong brackets on the back of their boards. As you can see, we have a nice Armstrong bracket with the swim platform. Over on the starboard side, you do have a recessed boarding ladder. It's underneath the bracket, so you can't see it. Boat is also equipped with twin hydraulic steering rams, okay, so it makes it for nice easy steering. And then you do have a closed transom with a nice rear bench seat, nice and comfortable, okay, a couple of cup holders on either side. Powder coating on these cups back here is a little bit flaky, but overall the rest of the powder coating on the boat is in pretty good shape. Might have a little scratchy in there on the radar arch, but overall the powder coating on the boat's in good condition. On either side, we do have a little storage box, okay, both on the port and starboard side, and underneath that box, you have access down to your dual batteries and your oil tanks for the boat. Oil fill on either side, four gunnel rod holders, gunnel mounted rod holders, okay, directly in front of the rear bench seat. Down below, I do have access down into my bilge area, okay. And then you do have access to your pumps and whatnot, and the battery switch is located down there. Like I mentioned before, it does have dual batteries and switch. Live well is located in the deck. Okay, it is a recirculating live well. It is plumbed and does have a pump for it as well. Constant always installs nice bucket seats as far as on the helm. Drop-down seats, okay, very comfortable. This is a performance boat, so if you're out there running pretty quick in some bigger seas, you have something nice and secure holding you in, okay? We do have our gaff rig throttles on the center of the console there. And then as far as the helm station goes, we do have a nice tilt wheel. Lenco trim tabs are on the boat with the indicator switch, okay? Individual trims for the motors. We also have the master switch on the throttle itself for the trim on the engines, okay? Display of gauges and then compass at the center. Boat is equipped with nice electronics, a Garmin 2006 color GPS sounder. It does have a Clarion CD player and a standard Verizon VHF radio. Notice the bimini top on the boat is in nice condition, nice dark panel it's umbrella material on here. And then, like I said, the radar arch is in good condition, has outriggers as well, and I'll show that to you in a second. Coaming bolsters 360 degree in the cockpit area. Outside of the boat, as far as the graphics goes and whatnot, they're all in very good condition. Might have a little scratchy in there, and you might find a little stress crack around the boat and some of the radiuses and whatnot. Overall, I'd say it's in good condition. It is a 2003, but the boat looks great and really does show well in person. So, doing the best here to be your eyes for those of you who will be looking at this boat through the internet and not be able to come to see it in person. Let's go up to the front and show you the bow of the boat, and well, then we'll take it out for a quick ride. Once up on the bow of the boat, directly in front of the console, we have a nice backrest and seat cushion, okay? This actually does come off, and then you do have a plump little, I guess you could call it a little ice box if you want to put some refreshments and ice in there. Four speakers throughout the cockpit. On the left hand side, you see this in the picture, you do have some storage underneath the console, okay? Don't mind the crane in the background. And then we do have two jump seats up forward with a little bit of storage underneath them as well. And then center of the deck here, up all the way forward, we have another storage compartment, okay? Anchor locker all the way forward. You do have this nice little low profile bow rail if you want to hold on, you're up on the bow and whatnot, yeah, give you a little more security. Center hatch for a little more ventilation in the cabin there. And then you do have access, you'll see it in the pictures, down into the cabin. Nice little berth where you can lay out and whatnot, and you also have an area to put a porta potty, and we'll definitely have some good pictures of that online. So that pretty much concludes the top side of the boat. Couple things that I might have forgotten was the cockpit courtesy lights, some LEDs throughout. Do have the all on top of the radars, like I mentioned before, the outriggers. Okay, we do have the taco receivers. Okay, and then we also have two nice go light remote spotlights. So boat's pretty much ready to go, has all the equipment on it, really looks good. Like I said, it is a 2002. It does have a couple little imperfections on it, but for being a 2002, I would say that the boat is in very, very good condition. Let's take it out for a quick spin, show you how she performs. That's the fun part. Definitely a 60 plus mile an hour boat. So let's take her out and show you what she does. That concludes the video presentation on the 2003 Concept 30. I hope you enjoyed it, folks. As you can see, it's an awesome performing boat. It's definitely going to cut through the water good. It's a good little offshore boat, performance boat. And well, if you have any questions, feel free to write me an email or call me. My name is Damien from West Palm Beach, Florida Marine Connection. God bless and have a wonderful day.